skipped it all. It's never gay if it is in Zimbabwe.
Do you know the way?